I'm lost for words because like we just come off stage and it's fucking insane. It was just insane. So I'm on a bit of a high. And it was part like because I always wanted to go to a festival as a kid. So like part of my determination trip was saying to myself, I'm not going to go Glastonbury until we're playing it. I'm not going to do Leeds and Reading until we're playing it. So like this to me is like, you know, like a double whammy. We came out then and like every part of being a lead singer is like you've got to look cool, stay composed, you know what I mean? Shake your ass a bit for the girls, give some liveliness for the boys, but like everything left me. So it was like when I was trying to sing, I couldn't stop laughing because I was just like, this 6,000 people for us. I can't even speak, it's just magic, you know what I mean? I don't know, it feels ace, the album's coming out. I'm really proud of it, I think it's really good. I think it'll do what it needs to do. I think it'll touch people, I think it'll do people's head in, and I think it'll just be one of those albums that has a place, you know what I mean? I hope it stands up with everything that comes out that year and for the next decade really, you know what I mean? For the next forever. I hope it does how it does. I'm not asked about going to number one or anything like that or winning awards. I just wanna fill rooms, stadiums, arenas, everything. I want all of it. So I'm just excited to put it out so people can learn the songs and we can just go, you know, fucking crazy at gigs. Through this whole band's career, we've been together like 7 or 8 years, and like all our lives, all we've had is people saying, you're never gonna make it, quit music, you know, fucking get a proper job, to play to that many people, and it's just fucking ace. I'm just an old lad, you know what I mean? So it's like, it's blowing my mind, all this stuff. Like, coming back here and getting 3 fucking cups of teas and shit, that's all that matters to me. You know what I mean? We're just fucking idiots, little dopes from fucking the middle of nowhere. I don't know, it's just crazy, mate. I'm dead proud.